Well, it's late season here in Pennsylvania. It's January 16th. We got about a foot of snow last night. Makes it a little tricky walking through the woods here. I got the rifle with me today. Wasn't quite getting it done with the flintlock. Nice buck in archery season, so those took up my main focus, but now I'm no deer meat in the freezer, so that's the plan today. We'll see if we can't spot something here in this first snow. You can see she bedded down, jumped up, and she ran down over the hill here. It's a pretty steep hill. I see a nice blood spot down below, so she's not going to be far. It's getting pretty thick down in this creek bottom. I've only tracked her about 30 yards down over this hill. So she stopped right here, got a nice blood spot. I hit her, quartering towards me. There she is right there. She's down.